I've shown you before all the amazing objects built right into Reality Composer, but let me show you something completely new, whereby you can customise those objects to your heart's content. I've built this kind of American diner scene using objects that are already in Reality Composer. Now, when I tap onto one of those on my inspector on the right-hand side, I've got a few options that can adjust the appearance of each object. Now, all the objects that come in Reality Composer support this, but objects you import may not. So I'm going to tap onto that chair, and you'll notice on the looks I've got three options. I've got one called Realistic, one called Stylized, and the last one, Iconic. If I tap onto these, you'll see the object change while still remaining that same chair. It's kind of weird, but quite cool. I'll go onto Iconic, and then you get even more options, and you can choose what material it's made of. So we're looking at the actual shape of the object now, not the colour or the texture, but the material that shape is rendered in. You can choose loads of different materials, gold, brass, metal, rubber, and if you choose one of the paint options, you can even choose the colour from the colour palette. I'll make my chair blue. Let's have a look at another object now, and we'll zoom into that big cheeseburger on the middle of the table. It looks good, but it doesn't look very realistic, so let's tap on it, and we'll change that to be realistic. Really quickly, we can start transforming the objects on our scene. But we can do even more than just changing the appearance. Let's jump onto the clock, and from here, as well as choosing what sort of clock it is, you can even customise the time on display. So we'll do that, we'll make it a bit more personal, and then let's have a look at that big empty picture frame. Well, you've probably guessed it, we can change how that picture frame looks, we can choose what sort of border it has, how big the mount board is, and we can choose our picture to go inside. Luckily, I happen to have a picture of my very handsome cat, Mr. Tibbs, ready to go in Reality Composer, so I can tap on there. That will place the empty picture frame with a much nicer image. The brilliant thing with all these customization options is that you can completely transform your scene and the appearance of it in just a few taps. Let's scroll sideways now and we'll see a scene rendered completely in gold. Look at the reflections and the lighting on that, it looks amazing. And if we keep going, we can look at a scene where everything is a bit more realistic than perhaps it is when you first import the objects. All these look great in AR, and it opens up even more possibilities to explore. Hey, thanks for watching that video. Now, if you enjoyed that and you want to find some more quick tips for your iPad or to use in your classroom, do me a favour and press the subscribe button down below. That will really help me out, and it will help you keep up to date with all the latest tips and tricks on my YouTube channel.